Simon asks, I heard that Charles Darwin ate all the animals he discovered. Is that true? Well, Darwin certainly ate some strange creatures while he was the ship's naturalist on the HMS Beagle on a 5-year voyage around the world from 1831 to 1836. Darwin and his shipmates had the opportunity, and sometimes the necessity, of eating all manner of animals native to the countries they visited. For example, while in South America, he and some others of the crew ate a large flightless bird called a rhea that one of his friends had shot. It was only when it was cooked and eaten that Darwin realized it was a species new to science. By this time, most of the bird was gone, but he quickly gathered together the head, legs, and feathers that remained to take back to England as proof of his discovery. At various times, he also ate puma, armadillo, and giant tortoise, to name just a few. Eating unusual animals was not an entirely new experience for Darwin, as he'd been a member of the Glutton Club at Cambridge University while a student there. This club set out to eat creatures normally considered inedible, including a hawk and an owl. Although Darwin was something of a connoisseur of exotic beasts, I'm afraid there's no evidence that he did or said he was going to eat every new animal that he discovered. If this were true, he'd have had to eat quite a lot of barnacles, as he discovered a considerable number of new species of these tiny marine crustaceans. The story may have its origins in a confusion between Darwin and his friend, the eccentric geologist William Buckland. Buckland was not only determined to eat his way through the entire animal kingdom, he also served them to his guests. He had dined on everything from bluebottles and moles to crocodiles. It was even said he'd once grabbed and eaten the preserved heart of the French King Louis XIV when it was shown to him by the Archbishop of York, Edward Venables Vernon Harcourt, before exclaiming, "I've eaten many strange things, but I've never eaten the heart of a king before."